want to be able to offer your own witness back to what Dr. Murray has said. So if you cut out a lot of these witnesses, if they're not allowed to testify, that becomes a big blow to what the defense's claims are here. They claim that Dr. Jackson either drank or injected himself with propofol, and that's what he killed him.